refueling up. Ooh, I'm getting itchy. Holy crap.
No more sand wash.
Huh?
No more sand wash. I'm over it.
I'm over the dust.
Yeah, that too. You can go in front if you want.
60 miles. We made it safe and sound. Bikes did great. I didn't lay down on mine once, surprisingly. I thought for sure I'd once or twice, but yeah. Bike did freaking amazing. So it was at 30 still people finishing up. Yeah, I didn't really burn too much gas. Wicked bike looks like baby powder. She's pretty dirty. I mean, dust pretty much practically the whole way. That's our mileage right there, so just shy of 60. It's pretty impressive. Yeah, it was. I love the fun run. It's just such a neat ride. I'm kind of curious how many people were behind us. It is raffle time. I would say the biggest thing that pisses me off about the raffles is when the same people keep winning each time. I mean, I guess when you buy 1,000 raffle tickets, I mean, it makes sense. I mean, they earned it, but it's still though, I mean, like, get the same people winning and then you get all these other people, they don't get nothing. You see people that walk away with like 4 different things. Yeah, I mean, I didn't buy any raffle tickets. There's just a little punch card. You get like 1 raffle ticket when you hit each checkpoint during the race. I don't know how it works. But... nope, not this time.
Alrighty, so got everything cleaned up. Turns out we're not camping, so I don't know. There's just too much going on. You know, too many idiots ripping around the parking lot. The guy's not gonna sleep tonight, so this is no point. So there's a car meet going on right now somewhere. Might as well go check it out. So got everything cleaned up and shined up. The bike was pretty dang dusty, not gonna lie. Took a lot of washing. But yeah, let's go see what this car meet's all about.
Well guys, thank you very much for watching this video. I am making this outro like months later from when I did the video, so that's been kind of taking a YouTube break, been busy with other stuff, and but yeah, hope you guys enjoyed the video. That was a pretty fun ride, 60 miles. It was a pretty big ride, and can't wait to do it again next April. And yeah, I haven't really been doing any other riding like since I made the video. Like I said, I've been busy with other stuff. And then I've been having more issues with the bike, so I couldn't really ride much anyways. And it is currently snowmobiling season again, and I got some cool videos I want to make this winter. I definitely want to be dropping more sled content. And yeah, apologies for the lack of uploads in 2021, but hopefully next coming year, which is going to be in a couple days now, I'm hoping to actually have a pretty good video here. So yeah, but like I said, thank you very much for watching the video, and cannot wait to drop more content for you guys, and see you next time. Adios, and Happy New Year.